woke up this morning and found the restaurant in shambles. Why would anyone attack a small business? All better.